A smart city is an own organism where everything is working automatically. The city has to provide their own energy, so the organism should work by itself.
EDAG CityBots are a fleet of automated robotic vehicles which run in their very own ecosystem. The aim of these vehicles is to reduce noise and pollution in city centers. Not only will we, the public, benefit from cleaner cities, but these city bots could potentially reduce the amount of traffic in cities by an impressive 80%. EDAG's overall mission is to support the global automotive industry with its sustainability goals.
We have our CityBot mobility system with us, and we showcase a lot of services around sustainability. So we do a quick life cycle assessment in the early stage of development, of engineering. And we have the energy management with us, which decides inside the car, but out in the infrastructure, which system is to be reduced step by step if the energy is not available in that moment.
The future of mobility in urban areas will be automated. EDAG are in the early stages of inventing a predictive booking system for their city bots to make life easier for their customers.
You even think about moving to somewhere and the system knows and put a car for your transportation. For the complete ecosystem, we have special sensors in the infrastructure of the city, which ordering automatically maybe the emptying of a trash bin, cleaning of roads, watering of trees, and this also is an automatically booking system. But you also will have a front end where you can book your transportation by an app. After that, I think the system is proved to be implemented on industrial applications, for instance, an airport. And in 2030, we are discussing with Barcelona or Zaragoza to implement the system in an urban area in these Spanish cities. It'll be an exciting moment to see those city bots moving in this area, in a semi-public area.